Hello out there. My name is Coda, and I'm a senior engineer for Dell EMC supporting many of our enterprise platform systems. In this video, I'll be going over the steps to perform a repurpose retire of a system using the LCC or lifecycle controller. As you can see here, we've got this system powered on and it's booted to the lifecycle controller. To begin, we'll want to navigate to hardware configuration. And from the bottom of this list, repurpose or retire system. And as you can see, we have several different options to choose from. We can choose to clear embedded applications from the LCC. We can choose to reset the BIOS to default, as well as clear NVRAM. We can also set the iDRAC to default and clear the logs from the lifecycle controller. Just below here, we also have some additional options to clear out the cache from the perk, as well as erasing the data from the disks. For the purpose of this video, I'll do something simple and click BIOS. We'll click finish. This here is just a list of the options that we've chosen, and we only see BIOS selected. We'll go ahead and hit finish. Okay, this warning here is just a reminder letting you know that it's going to permanently delete all of the configuration. We will hit yes. And we see a second reminder, and this one is just again letting you know that this is a function that cannot be stopped or undone once we've clicked yes for this procedure. We will go ahead and click yes to proceed with the operation. As you can see, it's the operation is successful and the system is going to reboot. Okay, that's basically all the steps that you need to perform within the LCC to repurpose or retire a system. This process can take a bit longer. We won't wait for the entire process, but I can give you some heads up on what to expect next. The system's going to reboot directly to the LCC. It's going to automatically perform a few quick erase cleanup jobs. And then after that, it will exit the lifecycle controller. And then you'll notice the system is actually going to power off. If connecting to the system via iDRAC, you may also lose connectivity to the iDRAC. Once the system is in that state, I would advise to go ahead and let the system stay powered off about 3 to 5 minutes and wait that time to make sure that you can reconnect to your iDRAC if you're accessing it that way. As well, when you power on the system, depending on the items that you've selected during your repurpose retire, the system may also need to be powered on again, so it will shut down a second time after you've powered it on. Okay, that's all we have for this video. I hope this was helpful, and thank you for watching.